We really think it's vitally important that you folks who are so important to the legislative process understand what a first-rate healthcare education and a first-rate healthcare system requires, and that education really drives the entire system. We can't do it by ourselves. We need support from the community, from our state governments, and hopefully you'll be able to understand a little bit about how that takes place.
I just have more respect for the students and the doctors here. It's so competitive to become a student here and all that they do, and then the technology, the modern technology that they use, just gives me a better assurance that, you know, we're doing it right here in Pennsylvania, and just makes me really proud that it's in central Pennsylvania.
I think the fact that I was thinking physicians were taught more just about the clinical or the technical parts of medicine versus the holistic teaching, the humanities side of things, I was very encouraged to hear that. And the fact that they're adapting as society adapts to make sure that we're producing physicians that are going to be best for the next couple centuries.
Our goal is to improve health. And one of the ways we do that is to educate and train the best physicians in the world. And we think we've sort of got a leg up on how to create healthcare providers, whether they be physicians or physician assistants or nurses, that really know how to focus and provide care as members of the team.